Little PCL action as Otterville taking on.
Oh, first we're staying in Bluffton with Delphos St. John's as DSJ taking on North Baltimore. Bailey Boyer the lay-in for the Tigers, 2-0. And Madison Schulte comes back with a 3-4. The Lady Jays, the high arcing, nothing but net. And then Sydney Fishback on the offensive glass. The rebound, the turn, absorbs the contact, plus the foul. She's pumped up. More from Delphos St. John's. Haley Beckham, the jumper. Delphos St. John's gets the win by 10.